story behind the song Worthy Worthy is a couple years ago, maybe the first year or two of our marriage, I had this idea for a chorus, and I came into the room and I played it for you and I sang it for you, and I was like, what do you think about that?
And I was like, that's really cool.
Yeah. And so it just kind of laid dormant up until, I guess, about 6 or 8 months ago, maybe a year ago. We were at a songwriter's retreat, and I knew that Mia would take this a million miles down the road further than I could ever carry it. So I was like, Mia, do you want to jump on this song and listen to this chorus that I have?
Well, basically, Jacob bought a chorus, and I feel like God is really kind in sending me people who already have killer ideas that I get to be a part of for free, which is awesome. So Jacob bought this. We were in the laundry at this house. Jacob had set up a keyboard in the laundry.
The laundry room.
Yeah, in the laundry room. Mm-hmm. Is that what? Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, here if you say laundry, you're actually in a pile of laundry.
I mean, well, that was happening too. Yeah. But basically, we're in a laundry room, and Jacob just plays this chorus idea, and I was like, man, like, this needs to be a song that's just totally God-adoring and all about Him. Yeah. So. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Quick note about the laundry room. That laundry room,
yeah.
The Holy Spirit lives in our hearts. But I think that He vacations in that laundry room.
He hangs out in certain places.
That laundry room produced so many great songs that retreat. But it was a joy to get to write that song with you. And it's just been a joy to watch our church kind of embrace that song and see it, them just singing it out at the top of their lungs.